And a 45-year-old Kansas City, Missouri man was hit and killed tonight as he was walking across Swope Parkway at 57th. Witnesses are telling police that a dark SUV, which was speeding, hit the man and kept on going. He has not yet been identified.